I think it's high time that we end this lockdown. People have to go to work and start earning.
But about a month ago, you said we need to go into a lockdown, saying that people are dying and all, and we should do a lockdown.
You see, I am from the opposition now. So when there is no lockdown, we call for a lockdown. But when there is a lockdown, we say we have to open the country, people have to start working and all that. That's what we do in the opposition. Whatever the government says, we say the exact opposite to that.